Today, I'm going to show you how to do coin math. Now, this is a nickel, and these are pennies. Now, let me show you something. 5 plus 1 plus 1 equals 7. You see, this is like, you know, addition. Okay, now on to number two. Number two. 5 plus 4. This equals 9. Okay, so now 5 plus 8. Okay, so this equals 11. Now on to the last one. 5, 6, 7, 8. They were all done. Keep your money in a bank so it won't get lost. Thank you.